Today, we are gonna fix MCUICNT.EXE error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of two steps. The first step is download Microsoft DLL libraries. One of the main reasons we get this error is that our DLL files may be missing. We will try to solve this problem by downloading DLL libraries. These two programs download the necessary DLLs for our computer. To download these programs, we open our browser. The first program we need to download is Visual C++. I will put the links to these programs in the description section, and you can access the website from there. After opening Microsoft website, we scroll down. There are two different download links here. If your computer is 64-bit like mine, you need to download x64. We have downloaded our first program. Our second program is DirectX. Again, we go to the Microsoft website. We scroll down and click on download. We have downloaded our second program. Now, we will install these programs. We double click on DX web setup. After that, we tick I accept the agreement. We untick install bing bar and then click next. We click finish and close this place. We double click on the setup of Visual C++ and then click on run. Then we need to click install or repair. We have completed the installation. Now we need to restart our computer. After doing this, we will move on to the second step. The second step is uninstall and reinstall McAfee. To uninstall McAfee, we need the McAfee removal tool. To download it, we open our browser and go to the McAfee's website. In the description, there will be a link for the removal tool as well. After opening the site, we scroll down and click on the option 2. Then we scroll down again and download the removal tool. We click on downloaded setup and then click on next. To continue, we click on agree and then next. We enter the code for security validation and click on next. This process may take some time. We have uninstalled McAfee from our computer. Before we download it again, we need to restart our computer. If we try to install the program without restarting our computer, we may encounter problems during the installation. After restarting our computer, we open our browser and click on sign in to log into your account. We scroll down and click on downloads and devices. Then we click on download again. We click on agree and download. After that, we open a downloaded setup file. Then we click on install. This process may take some time. The download is complete. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.